This is how you turn on the Surveyor Scanner in Grounded. What you want to do is come to this area of the map right here. We're in the hedge. Then, when you take the first zip line in the hedge, go into the little rusty lab to the left. This location used to be at the end of the Haze Lab where the Haze Superchip was, but it got moved here in the most recent update, the home stretch. As you can see, the lever is right here on the wall. Just pull it and it'll activate the resource surveyor across the whole map.